17, make sure you hold that mic nice and close, okay? So you got it. Yeah, dude, I love your braces.
Thank you.
You're freaking adorable. Where did you get this from?
It's my boyfriend's, actually.
Oh, girl, you got a boyfriend? Where's your boyfriend? Where is he?
He's right there.
Hey, what's his name?
Javier.
Hello, my name is Javier the Jalapeno.
How old is Javier?
He's 18.
Okay, good. Don't be making no babies and shit. I'm too young for that. Anyway, do you know this song?
Yes.
You do?
Yes.
She's adorable. Okay, do you know the second verse?
Yes.
Now, I say that, and we're going to start. We're going to take it from the second verse. And do you want this hat? Here you go. So you got to earn it. Just kidding. You got to kill it. You have to kill this shit. You got to make sure you hold the mic nice and close, okay? And you're going to take it from the second verse. A lot of time I'll be like, yeah, the second verse. And then they start rapping the first verse. Remember, hope little Bobby never fight my bitch. That's where it is. Do you think you can do this in front of 10,000 people?
Maybe.
Yeah, are you guys going to help her out? Well, the stage is yours, sweetheart. Let's see if you got it. Let's do it.
Our county reporter joins us with the latest news.
Do you know what's happening right here?
You're
awesome.
This is the last moment that I'm gonna have on this stage for the Everybody Tour. Just me and you right here. This is a very awesome moment in Chicago. So we're gonna do this last part. We're gonna do it one more time. I'm gonna do it in one breath. And I'm gonna do it as fast as I can. You gotta keep up with me, okay? Everybody ready? Get down, lay down, hit you with the ready, but then stay down, straight shots on the playground, live in hell, live in the living, live in the living.